It's time for Eric Plays Civ 6 Game 2 Grease Episode 19. What's up, guys? Quickly dispatched my daughter. That sounds weird. Triple strength. Nice. But I can do this now. Let's do a bank. They're good at housing and stuff. Toledo needs more food. Next turn. Look at this cool little civ over here. I mean, Hump City. We got a water tower and everything. Alright. Working my way towards winning this game. So, ooh, look at that. I'm practically full to the top. Perhaps I'm about to win any minute now. It took you a minute to find your words there, dude. Maybe I should build a builder next time someone's done. Get some more of these resources. These guys are probably going to come pillage again. Which is unfortunate. I think I'll use my practice on this guy with my my airport. He can go. It says bombard of range of three. One, two, three, maybe. Simply seagulls that flock to our shores. If we build a seaside resort.
If we build a seaside.
Tell me more. Do. Coastal desert, coastal plains, or coastal grassland.
A world without radio.
Maybe.
Is a dead world.
Knossos will be close enough. Here's some coastal stuff. Dan was telling me on one of the I think it was Go to Sleep. He was watching my Let's Play and of the game Go to Sleep. Oh, Back to Bed, or something like that. I don't remember exactly what the game was called, but hold on one second. Let's do rocketry. Rocketry sounds awesome. That's cool, they can airlift units. But I like rocketry. I've always been a space nerd because I'm a sci-fi nerd. Dan was commenting that lack of singing ability has never stopped him from singing on his Let's Plays. So maybe you guys will get some more singing on mine, we'll see. I've thought about threatening to sing if you don't donate, but seeing as how you're not being forced to watch this, I don't think that would necessarily give me the effect that I want. So it's the year 2015, and yet we haven't discovered rocketry or any of that stuff. And I think I'm not too far behind on science. Oh, I'm leading in science, so that's kind of a sad state of affairs compared to the real world. But I found in my experience that... Of course he was. Who was captured by the barbarians? My builder, of course. I found that in Civ, you're either like, I see, he can build the beach resort thing. Okay. Either you're like super ahead of time, or like in the 1800s you're going to Mars, or you're like super behind where you have pikemen in like the year 2020 or whatever, so... That's kind of the fun of Civ. Alright, so he's got... Ooh, Relic is created if he dies in theological combat. That's awesome. And eliminates other religions. Let's do it. Actually, well, yeah, let's do it. Of course you do. All hail the gospel of Terry Pratchett. Worship of Rincewind will commence. Immediately. Ooh, he's got aeroplanes. I gotta watch out for India. So I guess White means they're either allied with me or receptive, and red means someone else is the dominant religion. I think that seems to be what I've picked up on in this playthrough, where I've actually had religion compared to my first playthrough where I did not have religion. A lot of people are going to have to build stuff now, which is good. I guess I'm going to go for at least a builder. Maybe two builders. Ooh, and an archaeologist. Because I think I have more. Do I have more speed? I don't remember. Or is it these just relics? Relic. Can we can get an artist? Relic. What happened here? Oh. I've got a cavalry army, which is pretty hot stuff. Alright, let's go over here and spread some religion. Alright, Corinth. Ooh, a broadcast center. Plus 4 culture. And a great music slot, of course. Production. Broadcast center for you as well, since we're playing a culture game. Let's see. You need housing. Go for a sewer. I didn't build any builders now, did I? Well, next time there's a couple guys, bunch of places are gonna be good in 2 turns. Alright, I forgot what your thing was. Triple strength. Awesome sauce. Come this way. Let's build a seaside resort. Look how cute that is. Reminds me of Miami. Why is either the pool's green or it's like covered for the winter? Either way, that's kind of weird. Breathtaking over here. That's something. 4 gold. Breathtaking. So 770. This is supposed to increase my tourism or something. Let's see. That'll let me know if I need to build more builders. In society, who builds the builders? Earth satellite. Cool. Nukes. Spaceport. Cannot be built on hills. Good. Better kill those freaking spies. Distracted from distraction. Social media. Globalization. They need more civics. Alright. Let's build a builder. Let's eliminate all your other religions. Sorry, not sorry. Seems to be such a back and forth with Germans, but since they love their inquisitors, I'm not surprised. I can buy an apostle. Excellent. Sure. Get out of here with your DreamWorks face. $786. All right, that was pretty good, that seaside thing there for me. Sure, dude. Peace. Oh, happy day. That's pretty funny. Alright, culture. Alright. Overall. You're number one in culture! What? Generating 12 tourism, but there are 0 visiting tourists at the time. Interesting the way those mechanics seem to work. Alright, let's build an apostle. Sorry, next time I'll remember to turn off the mic before I do that. Broadcast center. First a builder. You. Cool, you're actually growing now. Harbor. Sure, when. Okay, maybe that's why not. Haha. Industrial, since you take forever to build anything, sure. Alright, Toledo. Let's do a builder. We're going to be a washing builders. Alright, so he can air attack. He can deploy. He can rebase. What's deploy? What the flunk? What? God darn it. Wasted a freaking turn with this dude. Now he's just flying in freaking circles over here. Look at him. Doop 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 doop. I'm flying in circles. Alright. This dude is to eliminate all other religions, dude. Feels like that would be a waste for Germany. Let's do it in Delhi. That seems like a lot of fun. Unless they happen to have like Inquisitor or something, but he'll produce a relic if he dies, so that's cool. Alright, let's go back over here and get a screenshot with this airplane flying over, not a white thing. Pa-pow! Biplane. Biplane. I have no idea what the heck this airplane can do except fly around in circles. Oh, maybe he needs to fly in circles in order to go attack. That's my guess, and I'm sticking to it. Four more turns to a rocketry. So exciting. Production. Alright. Looks like they're good on everything. Let's do a power plant so later you can build stuff quickly. Religion 2 extra times. Alright. This apostle. This little apostle went to market. Where is he? Where are you, apostle? New Delhi. Boom shakalaka. Oh, sorry about that, dude. I thought I could spread my religion amongst you. I did not know you would be upset, but guess what? Now you got my religion, biatch. The Aztecs are in the atomic era. I think I'm in the information era, so I'm a bit ahead of them. Watch yourself. I'll occupy all your cities. Builders, builders, builders. Why is there a barbarian builder? That's just weird. Oh, that's the one they stole from me before. I think I'm gonna steal it back. Cool. Alright, dude. Go build a seaside resort over there. Kyoto. They need housing. Almost everywhere is a bad place to build it. Broadcast center. Builder. Alright, seaside was what? Can you remind me what that was, seaside? Coastal desert, coastal plain, coastal grassland. Plains. Alright, go build one over here. Alright. Put your butt that way. Go over here since this guy appreciates it. That's right, 17 followers. Guy's gonna get pretty You're sick, or dizzy, or both. Yes.
Mm-hmm. Whoa. That's crazy.
What?
You painted the toenails, right?
Yeah. And this one is all covered with bees and bees.
It has been said that arguing against globalization...
All right, Apostle. Cool. Air attack. Da, 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 da. All right. Nossos. They're good on housing, good on amenities. Let's do a factory. To a factory. See if you can build a seaside resort over there. Build a quarry. Spread. Fortify. Ooh, wait, this has a victory against who? Huh, okay. Slowly, slowly.
When you launch a rocket, all
right.
You're not really flying that rocket.
So the question is, who's the best at building stuff?
Little? Are you going to play a bad guy?
Right now, no.
Oh, why?
82. Hold on. 85. right now, I don't need to. Flying around in circles over there now. Let's see here. Cool, rocket artilleries. All right, let's see.
this guy doesn't like you?
Right now, that guy doesn't like me. All right, let's do a research lab for now then. All right, hopefully Athens can build one somewhere, maybe over here. So this way. Your order's up. One super yes. 802. Oh, I'm so glad you're getting ready. so close. Waiting. All right, Eureka, telecommunications and whatnot. All right, spaceport, 22 or greater. God darn it. All right, power plant then. Builder. Oh, all right, let's increase over here. Alright. Can't be there, apparently. Alright, well, let's do this here then. Oh, so you apparently have to remember your airplanes. Or they're not gonna tell you they need to do stuff. Spread. Apparently can't build one here either, but I can build this, which is good. What a cool looking neighborhood. Breathtaking. Hey, done another civic. Alright. Spaceport, huh? 2000. Can I buy one? No. Alright, hold off for a second here. Because you're looking at 55 turns. 39, 32, 35. All right, that's not too bad. I'll do it here afterwards. That's fine. So you.
Look at this smoothie, Eddie.
Whoa, very cool. Let's do a power plant for next time. Increase their production. Let's increase their production. All right, let's go over here. All right, let's go back over here. All right. Spread some more over here. All Mysore. That's funny. Throwing a lot of ingredients in that smoothie.
Huh?
Yeah, you're putting a lot of stuff in there. Lots of people coming to my Acropolis. Ah, because of the great works. I see. Very cool. So Athens has a broadcast center. Corinth just built one, so now you can go here, do that song. Alright, I can purchase another apostle. Alright, Corinth. Let's, what? Oh, I see. Fine, can I buy a spaceport? Apparently, I cannot. Very cool. Well, whatever. Let's put it there. Cool. Alright. I thought I had remembered that builders can help stuff. Oh no, he can do stuff, right?
Look.
Yeah. What was his specialty again? I see. He can help with satellites next or something like that. I see. That's what it is. Alright, let's go work on this guy over here. Suzerain of Toronto. Whatever. Can't do a seaside thing there, so we'll come over here and do a farm, I guess. I'll do this one. Builder. Okay. I forgot to use them to build a great wall. Alright. Alright. Let's do that. Side over here somewhere. Alright, and if they die, they give us a relic, which is good. Six turns. We'll see if I can actually build any space things before the game ends. Getting close to finishing. That's only charming, huh? Probably because this was built here. Alright, Defesus. Nothing else to build. Eiffel Tower required to do it. Sometimes. Alright.
It makes me hungry. I wanna eat melted cheese.
Mm-hmm. Let's make a tank army. Sure, let's make a market. Stock exchange. Spread. Some culture here in my industrial zone for some reason. Alright, when Toledo's done, I'm gonna see if there's anything I can do that will generate tourism, not just culture. Alright. Let's see. Ooh, a broadcast center. Is this Kyoto? Sure. Alright, they could do a theater square festival. Provides culture and writer, artist, and music. Science and great scientist. Gold and great engineer. Okay. Yeah, that seems like it'd probably be a good idea for now. Let's do that. Okay. So this guy's converted, that guy's converted. Let's push it here. Push it real good. Let's do that, and he's done. You can wait 30 more turns. Might as well put him to sleep, I guess. I am losing money like crazy, but I don't care. That's the good thing about having $6,000. Alright, can anybody get upgraded? That's what I'm curious about. Doesn't look like it. That's fine. Unit needs orders. This apostle. Oh, cool. Two apostles. Spread. Alright. think that finishes off all my builders. Sipper needs more housing. Sure, they can do that after the stock exchange. They want to be religiously converted, huh? Alright, next time. Send someone there next time. Alright. Let's see, Apostle. They still haven't converted, huh? 7 versus 5. 2 extra times, huh? Alright, I'll do one more with him. I don't know where else to send. Oh, this way. Alright, Kish. Kish. Sewers give plus 2 housing. Let's do that. Seems ridiculously quiet without my daughter's tablet game playing in the background, huh? So close. Look at this airport. It can hold 6. This airport can hold 6. Aerial planes. I can build another apostle. Ooh, I'm gonna wait for that dude. Cool. Alright. Let's build another airplane. Let's build the bank. Kyoto needs more amenities. Alright. Should have packed. Needs more housing. You need to go to sleep. You. Should spread. One more turn till I think some guys can upgrade. Spread religion! Turtle. Which reminds me of Dana Carvey. Cool, I've got the Congolese now. Let's start a conga line. Airplane. Oh, cool. Look at that. Very cool.
I love watching my mom argue.
Guidance systems. I love watching my mom argue with the GPS on the way home. Huh.
Cute.
Robotics. Telecom. Plastics. Cool. Let's do it. Spread the love. All right, you've converted him, so come here. finally have created a trading post. Good for me. Spaceport, spaceport, look at my NASA. There is a lot of stuff to do. They've done some of it. Whoa! Oh my god. I should check this more often. Scythia might just freaking win with a space victory before I can win my culture victory. You look pretty good. Let's do that. You have not quite flipped to me yet, so I will use myself up. Okay, running along the road to spread the good word. Boom. And now that's my city. Cool, 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 cool. I'm gonna spread one more time. Because I don't want the Indian religion to take over again. It's gonna be a little bit longer till I have to pick the next thing someone has to build. Do I have anywhere for people to put stuff? Music? That's a relic. Music. So it'd be good if I attracted a great musician. Let's see how we're doing on great people. People of Earth. Getting close. One day it should tell me how many turns I have left, but it doesn't. Let's invent another Twitter. Alright. That should slow them a bit. Let's go to... Who was it that had that? They wanted me to spread to them. Toronto. Ugh, but I have to go through enemy territory. Nah, let's not do that. Well, whatevs. I can get a relic if that happens. Just 31 more tourists. We can do it. We can do it. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Did they destroy it again? Those bastards. Airplanes flying around, airplanes flying around. Find another airplane. A space? I can build more than one spaceport? I didn't even consider that. Why not? Spacey, spacey, spaceport, boom! Maybe he'll get to build one too. You're going to spaceport, and you're getting a spaceport, and you're getting a spaceport. Oh boy. Oh man, both numbers went up by one. Well, if Ephesus can grow a little more, they might get a spaceport as well. We'll see. One little, two little, three little airplanes. Let's both fly around. Can you not fly around the same place? Alright, you fly around here then. Now there's two guys flying around. Or something. What the bloody hell? Alright, production. Cool, spaceport for you two. Now I should, what should I do? What should I do? So hard to know what I should do. F it. Spaceports for everyone. What's this? A spy was captured. Bastard. Deploy. Here? Now we're both flying in circles. Everywhere. Look at these two airplanes flying in circles. Can I buy another airplane? I want to buy another airplane. Boom.
Sure.
And now I've got advanced flight. Also, you can probably be upgraded. You? No. But... where is he? Oh, cool. He looks cool. Where's my other dude? Somewhere around here. Where are you? I know I had more than one. Did I combine them? I can't remember. I guess I did. Did I? Yeah, they're a core. Alright. Mechanized infantry and moon landing. Sure. A new source of aluminium. I need a builder. Toledo will be a builder. Alright. You go back to sleep or something. Two sources of aluminium. How lucky I am to find these here in the desert. Like a acne scar upon my civilization. Great scientist or spy? I don't think I have a great scientist. What I have is a writer. I think that's it. Do 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 do. That's what I think of when I see these airplanes because of all these Looney Tunes. Alright, you can fortify. You cannot upgrade because I don't have any aluminium right now. You can fly over here. Three airplanes flying around. Look at that. Boom, boom, boom. Oops, get that out of the way. Fly, fly, fly. Alright, choose production. Obviously, a builder so we can get that aluminium. Alright. I don't know why I'm saying it British style, but I am. 20 turns, still I have a spaceport, I'm so excited. I might win before then, but still. In fact, I hope I win before then. Things are just getting a little tedious. Save game. Is there a point in building a naturalist? I don't know, let's find out. Pain in my butt. He made it all the way there without the Germans killing him. How neat. Ooh, a culture bonus? Wow, I didn't realize the extra bonus of doing this. That's cool. Maybe I'll, depending how long it's going to take for the other satellite thing, I might wait a minute to do the moon landing and have him rush it. Naturalist, come over here. Great person. Perfect. Just what I needed. Production. Alright. You do not need housing or amenities or anything at the moment. Let's do let's do a Sam just in case. Dvorak can go over there and do New World Symphony number 9. Number 9, number 9, number 9, number 9. This number keeps going up. How the heck am I gonna win? Spread religion! I've gained an envoy. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. What the heck religion is that one? If any, what does she want?
Which of all my important nothings?
Alright. Must be on a valid national park tile? What? What kind of tiles are those? I don't even bloody know. Oh, maybe we can only make one? And we made one already? I don't bloody know. Ah, I see. Well then, let's go here. Social media, I don't care. A great writer. That's something I don't need. Alright. Athens. Sure. Alright, Apostle. Where are you, Apostle? Alright. Kyoto needs amenities. So let's build an industrial complex. You don't seem to need much, so... Spaceport? Alright, builder, go get aluminium. You, I have no idea where. I don't think there's anywhere that can accept writing right now. Just come be over there. And you go over there. Alright, so you've converted them. What do they want? They want to be converted? Cool, I want to convert them. So we have a mutual understanding. It's almost pick envoy time. Dinker Taylor soldiers by. Look at all these spaceports I'm building. Which is kind of ridiculous. I mean, I guess, you know, you could say that really what this represents is like we have NASA in Texas and Florida and California, but you don't launch stuff from each of those places. That would just be ridiculous. I am glad they seem to have gotten rid of the thing where your city has to be at a certain latitude or something, because that just penalizes you based on where you happen to be. Alright. So, given what I want, I should work on making this one 6. Go to sleep. And make your great work. Serenade for strings. Goody gumdrops. Let's save again. At this point, it's partially just paranoia in case the computer crashes or something, because these turns take forever. Boom! Now we know about nanotech for some reason. National Park should help with my tourism. Apostle, spread some religion. I should be able to upgrade these aeroplanes now. Although I am losing money like it is no one's business. Probably do some money projects. Some of my cities, whoever is next to need something to do, which will probably be Ephesus. Though I'm not sure they have a financial district. Alright, Oric looks pretty good. Let's do that. Claim a great person. An artist. I think I have space for that. I'm not sure. An apostle. Can I do one a little closer to where I want to be? Excellent. You need orders. Go over here and find more aluminium. Airplane. Upgrade to a fighter. Upgrade to a fighter. Upgrade to a fighter. They all became grounded now. Ooh, look at that. There are those airplanes where you go. Very cool. An artiste. You can go there. Spread religion again. Candy remains unconvinced to join my religion. Boris Orlovsky. Russian McRussian face, basically. Alright, come on. Where? Atusa. I always read this as Toriemus, which just tickles my funny bone. Alright, create your great work. And I can claim an engineer. This district's regional buildings provide +1 amenity. And their buildings reach 3 tiles further. That's cool. My apostle can get a promotion. Medic promotion. Inquisitor, don't care. Alright. Let's fly around. Alright, go over there. Boom. Fly around. Here. So now we're all flying around over here and making contrails. Let's move the... There we go. Alright. Where are we at in terms of this? Oh, so close. Just 5 more tourists. I can't believe it. If I don't win next time it's my turn, it'll probably, hopefully, be the turn after that. Although I still won't have done any, like, space race stuff, but there's always next time. There's always tomorrow. As I slowly run out of money. 4 out of 11 saves. That's not bad.
Which of all my important
numbers? Yay, more social media networks. Alright, globalization. Missionary. Alright, Boris. Do we have anywhere for you to go? Nope. So you can, like, chill over there or something. Three more tourists to go. Puzzle. Go to candy. I want candy. Boom, 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 boom. What just happened? Whoa. This oil rig is on fire. That seems dangerous. Probably very hard to stop. It is my turn. So why didn't I win? Maybe I win at the end of this turn. What's going on here? What's going on here? If they cheated me out of this through some bug, I'm going to be so upset. Alright, we need money. Here or something. Tank army. Army of tanks. What? Oh, there we go. So I got the dirty dozen.
Worth of a culture is not measured by its accomplishments, but in how those accomplishments last and how they are remembered. The beauty that you have inspired our people to create will ensure that our culture stands for all time.
Cool. So cultural victory for me. Ranking of Nero. I think that's what I got last time. Man who's always really was told him never do well. Wonk wonk. Replay. Wonders. Venus lost. Culture per turn. Roop. Alright, cool. So there we go. I did it. Got an Irish heartbeat, which is, I think, winning. Winning at level 2. And a bunch of other achievements that I can't look at right now. But that's pretty cool. So that was my second game. That was a lot of fun for me. I will see you guys next time. Please donate to my Extra Life campaign. Eric, this has been Civ 6. Bye.